Hunter Jr. As he was on the receiving end of that collision in the end zone.
That's his dad.
See his dad there. Long time Major League Baseball star.
Get up, buddy. He's got blood on his face.
Someone turn it up.
Oh, he got a big gash on his face.
Yeah, that is too bloody.
There was no flag either, no penalty call for any kind of targeting or hit on a defenseless player.
No, that was a good hit.
At the collision of that
football. Get up, buddy.
You can see him moving his extremities throughout this process.
Get up, buddy.
As they are able to sit him up.
He's alive! Yay!
Reception of well wishes.
So proud.
On the face of his family, his mother and father here in Austin for this big opening game of Torrey's senior year. Up on his feet.
He got knocked out, though.
He's alive. Yay.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't know where he's at. He thinks he's in Australia.
Well, again, the underneath coverage was Watch Anthony this. Wheeler. And then coming over the top is Elliott.
Oh! God, just crushed him.
Was getting to the receiver, jars the ball loose. It was a good throw by
Kaiser.
Two hands on it.
That could be helmet to helmet. He's lucky that wasn't called.
The process of the catch has to be completed all the way through. Joe, one thing that's interesting this year that's different is there was no targeting call on the field. But the replay officials this year have the ability to change that if they think a targeting foul.